Plus, there's a knight down here. Wow, you really want to kill me. Oh, actually, no, that's another one. Still. Whoop! Jesus. Drama queen. But yeah, why are people turning into trees? That has not been commented on yet. Just like, that's a new thing. So just, I would like to know. The giants released something else, you know, something new. So, in a sense. Let's try these. I just want to find a good spot. Like, the best spot, apparently, for doing it is over in, the castle. But I gotta kill this fuck first. Not sure if I can ever open that. Up. Annoying. Rude. Thank you. Could not remember where they shot out of. Thought I may as well check. Yeah, this is a little annoying with regards to that. Yeah, these guys do give embers. They got red eyes, so they do. Vertebrae Shackle, Karta's Shield, Curved Sword, Karta's Curved Sword, Karta's Shield, Vertebrae Shackle. And yet more Titan Knight. Not sure which. Nice moves, Skelly Man! Now he comes back with red eyes. I disapprove of this tag team. So yeah, maybe just kill those two, run back, kill those two, run back. There's others dotted around, but you have to fight other enemies alongside them. I'm not sure if it'll be worthwhile. I'd like to have the Soul Game ring. I just have the Soul Game chest right now. That is presuming it's here at all. Now what something I could do is switch for the deck shield. Not the deck shield, the stamina shield. It's lighter. It heals my regen, my stamina faster. Could be a good idea. Lighter, and it would fill my stamina faster. Damn it. Wanted to see if I can. Couldn't I run it? One, two, three. Maybe it's because I haven't had any coffee today. Remember when I said the cup was bad yesterday? I haven't had any since. I just got a new box today. Different brand. Hopefully it'll be fine. Let me see how the coins work in the S3. The S3 coin. Rusted coin. There's iron coins. Resting at a bonfire cancels the effect. Symbol of avarice. Huh. Apparently, the calamity ring's in this. Oof. You can apparently get the get mimics to drop the item. Whereby, if you throw an undead hunter charm at them. And you don't even need to kill the mimic. Anyway, it absorbs 50% more souls, 100 item discovery, and lose 10 hit points per second. Covetous serpent ring. New game plus gives you the plus one version. New game plus two gives you the plus two version. Plus one has plus 20%. Plus two is plus 30%. The default gives 10. I would not have known. Darkened Furling Shrine. What? Okay, it seems that spoiler was accurate. Okay. I can get the basic one in Furling Shrine behind the illusionary wall. And... okay. I don't think I can use... oh, actually, I could use the Crystal Sage's Rapier. That can be used. Say if I wanted to up my... I was just looking at farming stuff. If I wanted to up my... farming potential, I'd like the... the mimic head, for example, or whatever. But I don't know if any still living mimics. I'm kind of set about killing them all. I suppose if they're anywhere, they'll probably be here in the dungeon. I missed my chance. I killed what was over in the profaned capital. Part of me is thinking there may be one left here. Yeah, there is. It's in the sewers. Very swish. Get up top. Chunk. Yeah, over here. Did I kill this mimic? I think I didn't. Nope. Whoa, Jesus. That's the largest mass of basilisks I've seen in one position. In all the games, like Jesus. Whoever designed this area had a serious hard-on for them. Thankfully, they're generally ineffectual. They aren't quite on the tier of Dark Souls 1 basilisks. I believe they're the only basilisks to actually basilisk me. If I... apparently this works, I've only 5 of them, so it might be... might have enough. Their clutch ring. So, yeah, somehow using this charm on it puts it to sleep. Yeah, and if you do it on the two outside Yorm, you can hit both at once. Sadly, they're dead now. They were saying, according to Wiki, you didn't have to go back to the bonfire. Maybe I'm just being unlucky. Or maybe they fixed it so you do. The hell? Why are you Dark Souls 2 mimic? Yeah, it seems like I just got the drop without having to kill it. Huh. Oh well. Yeah, they seem to have changed that. Seem to, at least. I wonder what was the other guy's promise. Why didn't he just sit on his throne? Honestly, I kind of feel like the throne's a bit small for him, but anyway. Why didn't he just sit on his throne? Were they gutting each other? Did they not want to go in the end? Or did the... Was there some infighting about it? You gave up on it. But what was up with you two? Why did you sit over there? What was the promise you made? You. It's almost like a silhouette. They are stuck on the chair. Antlers. Like burnt in. Feels like it's been so long since I was here. Hoping to drop a tank. Maybe I shouldn't be. I forgot to put on the right ring. Seriously? It's a second late. She's got a jump attack, doesn't she? I've kind of forgotten her moveset. Whoop! Jump. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, the jump is a terrible idea. Well, that's not what killed me. My general stupidity did, but that's a side point. Yeah, my head's just elsewhere right now. They can drop nice crossbows as well. Okay, I've definitely made back my, I'm gonna go in there, get my souls, and bone out. So... Drop it. Black Knights also drop, can drop, what I'm looking for. Ember. Move! It was stuck trying to do it. Jeez.